U.S. is a superpower. You have to have good relationship with the U.S., whether you like it or not. So, so I was a bit worried when I was invited to meet President Trump. Do you know, I have never, I've been in limelight public life for 40 years. And sort of when I've gone to meet people who are famous or well-known or in power, you know, you normally get advice that, you know, what you should do, what questions you should ask when you meet them. But never in my life have I had so many suggestions.